In the last episode of Epic Battle Fantasy, I lost a fight to a bunch of cats piloting a tree. In today's episode, I seek out powerful new gear to give me the edge. I'm R3negade, and this is my show. Hello random people from across the internet, I'm R3negade, and welcome to the show that's sponsored by very literal interpretations. For example, the meaning of cat tree, I'm pretty sure is not actually involve a cat made of trees, or a tree made of cats. Like, either way, let's beat up this guy and then we can beat up the other guy. Alright. Ready, and let's go ahead and switch out to Natalie. And I think we can go ahead and use Firestorm. Cause major kaboom. You have to forgive me, I'm very tired. I just woke up a whole, like, what, 6, 7, 8 hours ago? It's very tired, you understand. I'm not used to this whole being awake thing. Aw, that cat had so much to live for. Like being killed by me. Oh well, whatever. Aw, you didn't die from that? Weak. There we go. Excellent! I wonder. Does that mean I have enough for stuff? Normal attack? No one cares. Unleash? Oh yeah! I have that, don't I? Okay then, why don't I do that then? Okay, as for Natalie, I'm gonna use Gaia Bloom, which will turn into Gaia Blossom. May make tire targets to everybody. It's all enemies. Alright, good for that. Don't want to nuke people because that's snipe. Okay. Anna, you're decent. No legs, you're also decent. But I wonder if I could maybe get Starblast up? Or possibly turn vines into... Well, vines, but... Whatever, I think I'm good with these options. Alright then. Let's beat up whatever the heck this thing is. Yeah, that's my jam! Alright, so what are you weakest to? Fire and wind. Okay, then. How do you feel about poison? You don't like it. So why don't we go ahead and use Unleash on this guy? There we go. And then go Firestorm everybody else. As for no legs, I think I'm actually going to switch him out to Lance. Because that gets me a little feeling here. Oh, lovely. You know, maybe I should take care of the wizards first, since they can do things like heal. Hey! That's Anna's move! I'll kill you for that! Ah, weakness to shadows, I see. That ain't good. That's better, though. Let's see. Switching over to Natalie, I will have her use Revive on him. And then I'll go ahead and use the heal spell. Just to make sure Natalie doesn't die immediately. Now, I think what I'm going to do this time is I'm going to open with a defensive spell, because I never use those, and I think that's part of my problem. And then just go ahead and burninate. Alright, I should probably kill that guy soonish, rather than laterish. Oh no. Okay. So I'm gonna bring in No Legs to try and fix Natalie's dying. Okay, hold on. You just gotta wait for the thing to do its thing. Alright. Swap out Lance for No Legs. Have No Legs use 9 lives. And then, to keep her from dying anymore, I'm gonna switch her out to Lance. Excellent. Now we'll go for another... Should I go for Unleash or Magnet? Let's go for the Eruption attack, because it's just going to do more damage. There we go. Yay, Violence! Well, he's about to run away. Don't you dare! You dared, and I hate you for it. Yes! Run, coward! I am so glad Lance has a heal spell. But I do wonder, what other tricks do I have up my sleeve here? There's Overgrowth, there's Typhoon. Oh right, I was planning on summoning a dude, wasn't I? How do you feel about explosions? Eh, you don't care, so let's bring in Jotun. Yes! Victory is soon to be mine. Now let's use antimatter, since apparently his heal skill is on cooldown. And then use No Legs heal skill. I have a lot of people with heal skills. This makes me happy. Oh no. That does not make me happy. That is the opposite of a heal skill. It does not spark joy. Oh, you buffed your magic defense. Good for you. Sure would be a shame if somebody attacked using not magic. Okay, what's Crush do? Dispels them. Okay, completely dispels them, but I don't know if that would count for... No, it doesn't count for stats. That's a pity. Let's try Star Blast. That did some decent damage. Hey! No, not the buzzers! Ooh, somebody's limit break is ready! Yeah. No, don't! Ow! Oh, this is gonna be fun! Yeah. Alright, I'll just switch out to Nat. And have her use Revive on Lance. Now, as for Lance, what are his limit break options? We have magic-based attack and physical-based attack. Okay, so you're bomb-based, which is interesting. Alright. No, I think I'll just do the one for now. For Lance, I kind of want to see if... Oh, wait a second. Debuffs defense. There we go. There's an idea. Come on, a debuff skill like that and a limit break afterwards, we're all set to win the battle in one fell swoop. Am I starting to sound patronizing? Sorry. Oh, you're not sounding patronizing to me, Natalie. All right, now. Break beyond limits! Solar Sword Storm! Oh, that ain't good. Oh, that's even worse. Ugh, just fix that. Ah, dear. Alright, here's the plan. I'll switch out to No Legs, because I think he's got better attack and health and whatever. Or healing powers. Alright, and then... I'll use Sushi Cat, because why not? Trying to focus my efforts on the boss. Ow, that ain't good. Alright, now. What's he weakest to again? Oh, he is weak to lightning, though, so...
Strength beyond limits! Ion Rush!
Oh, he's charged, which means a hyper beam attack could take a lot of these guys out. As could a no legs counterattack backstab.
Listen!
Yes?
No! Son of a. Tell me I have some coffee.
Tell me I have coffee. Please tell me I have coffee.
Darn it!
Well, time to run away. Aw, we could have taken them all. Doubtful. And to be honest, I doubt that. Alright, so I can't get anywhere until I kill this boss. So I'll just save it right here, and let me look at the map here. Mystic Woods, Iron Fortress, Ice Cave Exit, Campsite, Dungeon Entrance. Wait, Dungeon Entrance? Interesting. Equip Shop. Why don't I go there, to the Equip Shop? Yes, this sounds like a plan. Ah, yes, because I'd have to backtrack. Wait, that's a normal slime, I don't think... Wait, what is up there? Hold on. I'm getting distracted by all the shiny objects. I need to calm down, pick a thing, and focus on it.
Ooh.
Alright, map. Okay, up there is Mystic Woods. So if I go here and then maybe go down? I don't know, I need to find a slime cat as a thing. What is up here, I wonder? Okay. Can I go to the... Probably not. So let's go ahead and just figure out what I'm doing here. Cause I don't know! Okay, finally. Oh wait, hold up. Do you have to complete a quest? Nope. Our brain is fried. Zombification isn't something we can cure. We're gonna have to let them be for now. Well, that's a pity. But in any case, oh, there's treasure there, which I think is guarded by that mirror, so... You know what time it is! It's... Okay, yeah. Excuse me. Kill the mirror, then... Oh, hello. You're interesting. Were you supposed to sparkle? Oh, y'all resist poison. What are you weak to, though? Wind and holy. Okay. Let's go for that, then. Oh, yes, that's right. I'm ultra-powerful now. Let's go for Holy Light. How powerful are these guys again? Level 23. Alright. You are weak to fire. Don't care about poison. You are heal from poison. Definitely weak to Holy. Yeah, let's go for Blessed Bra. How do you feel about Holy? You're weak to it? Y'all are weak to Holy, basically.
Justice reigns from above!
Wait, are these a specific type of mirror? Oh no. Ooh, invisibility. So, question. This one reflects any magic damage it takes. Only magic, you say? Oh, Blessed Barrage does not have as big a cooldown as I thought it would. I'm just gonna switch her out for, say, no legs. Because I believe he has a physical attack. Physically fights. Ow. Okay, so next I think is... Well, that ain't good. Okay, let's go for one Holy Blade each on these guys, since I have haste on Matt now. I do love that, by the way. never taking that charm off of Matt.
Sorry, Fizz, it wasn't personal.
Yeah, we just needed to kill you all to get to this chest. Ooh, Amber, something old trapped inside. A ball of material pooped out by the earth. That shouldn't have made me laugh as hard as it did. See, there's gotta be something here I can forge now. Ooh, angel wing! Celestial weapon which damages. Okay, so it resists fire as well. That's a pity. Can't do any more. That's a pity, I mean. I'll upgrade the lightning thingy and the poison thingy. But I need some dark matter. Ooh, what's this? Summoner kimono. Gives the player a bright... Oh, a summer kimono. I thought it was a summoner's kimono. I don't know why. Maybe it's because I'm an idiot. And I don't read things properly. Or I could just be less dick-sick. Anyways, moving on. Oh, hello. The unhappy charm. Shout out to Newground. Defending gives more status. Makes enemies more likely to surrender and flee. That's neat. That's nifty. Ah, darn. Oh well. So, with that said, time to continue my crusade on finding whatever it was I was looking for. It was... Hey you, how do you... Do you have quest? Do you want me to read your fortune? Give me your hand and I'll read your mind. Yeah, that's kind of gross. Please stay away from me. Alright, here we go. I think we've been through this here. Yeah, we've been through all that already. Let's see, that's the goal. We're kind of nowhere. I think the equip shop was somewhere in here, so I think I need to go to the teepee cat. Okay, yes. Now that we're done with that, yeah. Okay, just one up and one over. Excelente! Can't go over there yet. Okay, now let's see what we can buy, because I haven't bought anything in a while. Buy. Alright now. So there's the Giant Slayer. Ignores target's defensive buffs. Okay, that would be awesome. I'll take you. And then there's the Alchemist Bow. Inflicts random statuses. Increases the chance of status. I'll take that. Viking Buckler. Gives the player a berserk. And no thanks. Viking Fur. Armor made from the fluffies of them. Boosts ice skills. Bubble dress. Boosts damage and water skills. Vortex Cannon. Yes, Lance could definitely use some wind-based attacks. Viking Fur. I'll take everything I can. And now we see if I can upgrade those new toys I just got. Yes! Counterattacks with normal attack. Okay. An unwieldy spear made to fight defensive foes. Ignores the target's defensive buffs. More likely to makes enemies more likely to surrender and flee. That would be a great thing to have. See, didn't I just... Yes. Darn it! As for new toy... Armor, here we go. Didn't I just get new armor? I thought I did. Ah, there it is. Ah, I just can't upgrade it because I need butterfly wings. Why? Why is all the cool stuff neat? Anyways, so... this will decreases magic damage, which, honestly, it's not that bad. His accuracy, though, is going to need something of a boost. So, do we have an accuracy-boosting coin charm? A lucky charm that blesses you with wealth. Okay. But what about... I'm looking for something that'll boost his evasion. Thank you. Or not evasion, accuracy. That's battle paint. Bandage, iron cross, silver cross... Target badge. Alright. I'll just pop over Lance. De-equip this. Wow, he's got good accuracy anyway, so I mean, it's not like he's losing that much. Which offers protection. Increases bomb stagger and confuse resistance. I need that, and I definitely need that. But I think I can replace this with that, and then replace... There we go. Everything is better now. Alright.
Now let's go beat up a monster. Wait a minute. Is there something I'm not fully seeing?
Probably.
Aha! Here we go. I made it behind your store, dude.
No way I could steal this. I wouldn't even be able to lift it.
Yeah, I'ma call baloney on that. Hey, where's my baloney?
These weapons are NPC quality. They chatter instantly if you try to use them.
Well, that's a pity. Ooh, what's this?
It's a gun, but also a sword. Whatever.
Alright, cool headband. Wear this to show off how serious you are about life. Okay. Is that actually an equipment or no?
Hold on. Probably being male hats if it were. Or female hats.
Wait. Oh, this is a dude's armor. I thought it was a girl's armor. That explains why I couldn't find it earlier. Okay then. As for you...
Hey, you can't be back here. Get in front of the counter like everyone else. You're not an inspector, are you? I'm not hiding anything.
You make me suspicious and like you are hiding something. Aha! See, there's something in the back. But I don't know how to get to it. There's probably some more secrets I'm missing. I want to explore this area a bit more before I resume my rampage. Let's see. Negatory. Negativified. I'll be sure to come back later. For now, I do want to know what quests do I have. I need to get her. I think I finished him. Okay, he's got a good... He needs coffee, and you need socks. I think these other guys are people I've already finished the quest for. Or quite possibly people who have, done the vamoose. Wait, what's down here?
Ooh, hello.
Howdy. Here's what I was working on for that model this came crashing down. This puzzle has got me stumped. If you can solve it, the treasure's all yours. Also, those zigzag marks on the walls look like they're very important. Could be like some sort of code or something. Maybe I should write that down for later.
I should probably write things down too.
Ah, you didn't.
Awesome, these new swords just keep getting bigger and better. I need to avoid cleaving my party members in half though.
Wait, that's a spear, you lied to me.
Wait, how powerful are these things anyways?
As soon as you're done stabbing me, then I can stab you. Hey. How on earth does that create good luck? Okay, level 26. So, y'all are weak to holy and rocks. Mostly rocks, though. So if I did, say, this... Darn it, why is our evade so high? Okay, let's go for Blessed Barrage. As for no legs, I'm gonna switch you out to Lance. How do you feel about fire? Well, you don't resist it, so I may as well, right? Oh no. Oh, that's just cold.
Do you get my pun?
What's chill do again? Ice and water is increased by whatever. Okay.
Gonna do a quick defendy here. Then pull a quick whatever the heck this is. I'm gonna save my limit breaks for the boss. So, you know, any limit breaks I happen to get are awesome here, I guess. I don't know. Let's use lumber.
Excellent!
Hey!
Well, that was unfortunate. Oh, darn you. Ouch. Just wondering. I think it's not elemental damage, so it's pretty okay. go for another lumber attack. Of course, I'm gonna have to switch Lance out to maybe... There we go. Let's go ahead and use Holy Light.
Hey!
Why are these guys dodging so much? How... Oh, these guys actually aren't that much higher level than you, I realize now. Maybe the good luck is causing all that evade. Perhaps.
Come on!
Let's aim for this guy. With... Yes! Now I'm starting to think maybe we should go ahead and... What's the word here? Oh yeah, just... I'll just nuke this guy with judgment. And nuke I did! Hey! No, don't. Thank you.
I'm very grateful that you didn't do that thing I asked you not to do.
Yay!
And I'm gonna switch Anna out for no legs. And then go for the sushi cat attack. Because darn it, I need me some healing. And last but not least, one more Holy Light attack. And just like that, it runs away.
GG, guys.
Wait, if good game, guys, wouldn't that be GGG? GG, GGG, GG, GGG, GG, GG, GG. Okay, so I can't move the candles. So now you know how to solve that puzzle. I'm just gonna... Ooh, Hat M. A spelunkin hat. A hat that lights up the way and increases accuracy. I'm here for that. Ooh, a copper key. And a piece of bread.
Excellent.
Let's go ahead and use them. Food. No. I should probably at some point also get, what do you call it? I don't know. Oh, these guys are new. You know what that means. Scan and skedaddle. Gem idols, you say? A quick retreat.
Meow.
And just do a quick save. And once more. Now, I believe these guys are... Okay, they're weak to wind and shadow. Which means... And let's go for Slicing Cyclone. As for no legs, I think a Shadow Strike should be enough to... Alright, there we go. Now let's go ahead and capture this guy, since I'm pretty sure they're low-tier enemies. Alright! Gem Idol, your name shall be Gem. Yes, I'm feeling very creative today.
Ugh, what unpleasant...
What unpleasant noise! Kill it before it changes my accent again! Hey, that wasn't fun. That was not kosher of you, sir. Let's go for another shadowy strike from no legs. And then we'll do a minor destructive dark pulse of darkness and destruction. Alright, now since we've already gotten you guys, you're weakest to explosions. So why don't I switch him out for Lance? How do you feel about explosions? You're not fans. So let's go ahead and bring in the Moab. Ooh! Oh no. What's light increased damage? Wind damage taken is. Okay. Why did you guys stagger yourselves?
That's stupid! You're stupid! Stop being stupid!
Oh, right, Hyper Beam doesn't, Let the record show that I am, in fact, a complete and utter moron. Alright. Mega Destruction Dark Pulse of Darkness and Destruction! And Knuckles.
That fall wasn't even worth finishing off. It'll probably die in the violent now.
Unless it has healing potions, Lance. Do you ever think about healing potions? No, you only think about yourself. I'm sorry, what the heck did that do? Did that even do damage? I'm convinced it did not done damage.
Ah, yes. Yes, this could benefit my plan nicely. And I'm gonna go for a heal, because why not?
I'm wondering if maybe for the take two of the boss, I shouldn't go ahead and maybe just beat up all the random people I can. Best to just smash one. You're weak to dark, and you're weak to dark.
You've been cursed, sir. By a smooth criminal.
Yeah. And... how do y'all feel about poison? You don't like it, and you're indifferent. So I'll just blast you all with a pride pulse! Wait, is this poison or dark? I thought it was... dark type. Okay, it's dark, but it deals poison damage, or can possibly poison sometimes. I don't know why this is. I don't know what the logic in that thinking is, but you know what? I'm here for it. Let's go ahead and use Lance's Mega Destruction Dark Pulse of Darkness and Destruction. And just go ahead and use 9 lives in case one of us dies, which I doubt will be the case. Unbelievable. I can't believe I'm actually being smart about this kind of thing. And well, one more Pride Pulse. Yay! I see a few bruises, but no major injuries. Good job, comrades. Do not make me do a Russian accent. I'm already insulting one religion enough.
It's a skull. I've already got one.
Yeah, religion. Why did I say it like that? German accents aren't religions. At least not last I checked. Okay, so that's all for that. Let's go ahead. Wait a second. Is there anything in behind this rock? That would be a no. Is there anything in this dirt pile? Also no. Anyways, that is gonna do it, ladies and gentlemen. If you did enjoy, please be sure to give a like, a comment, a subscribe, and whatever. And in the meantime, you will see me in the next video. Bye-bye!